Hey guys, Max and Flav here, and today we're going to take a look at my custom brawl. Now, this guy was teased in my April Fool's video, but images have been posted on Instagram already, so if you want to check those out, you can. But yeah, here's Brawl, using the Armada Legacy Megatron mold, which is honestly, as you can tell, I haven't painted much green on him because Megatron is already green. So I thought, like, what's the point in painting green on this guy if he's already green? But I did paint a lot of green on some, parts that I needed to be green. So it does, some parts do have a different shade of green on them, which I don't actually mind. It kind of just breaks up a lot of the green parts. But yeah, other than that, the paints I used was green. It was NATO green, dark gray, black, semi-gloss black, and then for the head, it was orange and some like weird mixture of paints I just had to make his little bio mask, which actually doesn't look too bad. I did paint the eyes to look like his visor because it is a visor, but it just still looks like eyes, which kind of sucks, but I don't really mind it. I think it looks all right. Yeah, he looks pretty cool. There is some nice green fading on his abs, which was just because I was spray painting. But honestly, looks pretty cool. I'm gonna keep it. I think it looks pretty cool. Here's Armada Megatron. So yes, that does mean you can do the extend thing. There we go, and bring that down, rotate it around. Come on. There we go. So we can indeed have him doing the whole Megatron stick. I can never get this thing out without. There we go. So there we go. As Brawl with his pew pew. I mean, does it really make sense? Because it's Brawl, but there's options, options to even have the, oh my gosh, the tank barrel to be just down on his like waist, like in the actual Armada. But I hate. There we go. Bringing that up. So yeah, you can have Brawl just. God, I hate these shoulders. I understand why people don't like these shoulders. But yeah, you can have bro like that. But yeah. So I'm gonna quickly do this because I didn't show this in my Instagram post, but I may as well show it here. Yes, you can make them, give them a gun. So I really want to make a shockwave out of this. It looks so cool, but I know already, people have already done it, so but yeah. Yes, you can give Brawl an arm blaster, which does look really cool. So plugging that back on there. Getting his fist out. I did give him again a Galaxy Shuttle blaster, which I like to just slap on his shoulder. Give him like some like rockets, but it's mostly meant for tank mode because in tank mode, if you just tab it here, there we go. He has like way more rocket launchers. Kind of reminds me of Re not Revenge of the Fallen, the 07 movie when Brawl was just decked out with all these guns and stuff. So. Yeah, that here's Brawl. Woo! So I'll speed up the transformation because there's nothing really. Oh wait, size comparison. He is a big boy. He is Onslaught. Yeah, he is way bigger than Onslaught. This is what I wanted. I want Brawl to be big. He's a tank, a literal tank. So it makes sense for him to be bigger than the rest. And it takes inspiration from IDW because IDW he was massive. So, but yeah, we're gonna speed up the transformation and I'll see you all then. All right, and here is Brawl in his tank mode. So I get, well, obviously, elephant in the room. His head's just there. Nothing much I can do. This is just how Armada Megatron is. The little face thing doesn't, do the cover thing because his mask blocks it. But again, just like facing him from this like angle, it doesn't actually look too bad. As you can see, like it just doesn't look too bad. So I mean, hey, that's pretty cool. Obviously, we've got the rockets tag. We could move. I mean, unfortunately, you can't really turn around. Like, even if I wanted to turn around, I could because that little mechanism they have because ooh, I'm out of accuracy. But yep, that this is tank mode. Woo. Nothing much to go about. It's just Megatron again, but with like more green and gray on him. So yeah, that's been Brawl's review. I'll see you all in Blastoff's review, and I'll see you all later. Bye bye.